Please be seated. Good evening and welcome to the commencement ceremony of the 37th Skyhawk graduating class. I am Jack Martin, president of the Fairborn High School class of 2020. I would like to introduce those with us this evening. The Fairborn City Schools Board of Education, Superintendent Fairborn City Schools, Mr. Gene Lolly, Fairborn High School Administration and Counselors, Valedictorian Marion Johnson, Salutatorian Riley Keaton, Speakers Hannah Baumgartner, Annie Robinson, Class Officers Karen Floyd, Vice President, Kat Kinman, Secretary, Mallory Schroyer, Treasurer, Madison Hoover, Historian, Austin Moore, Historian. To all graduates who are joining the military, either through enlistment or ROTC, on behalf of the class of 2020, I would like to thank you for your service. The commencement welcome will be given by Hannah Baumgartner.
Good evening and welcome to the commencement ceremony of Fairborn High School's class of 2020. I want to congratulate you all today on this momentous achievement. You've gone through a lot to be here, and I want you to know that your hard work does not go unnoticed. On behalf of the class of 2020, I would also like to thank all of the friends, families, and teachers who have watched us grow and always been there when we needed you most. Without you all, this would have been a much more difficult journey. For the past 4 years, we've patiently waited for our final moments together. But when the world took a turn and our long-awaited guarantees turned to what-ifs, we couldn't help but acknowledge that our senior year has been like no other. In this life, we get a beginning, an end, and a whole lot of stuff in the middle. Life is messy, complicated, and full of surprises, but there are moments where the path we take is entirely up to us, and this is one of those moments. A commencement is as much a beginning as it is an end, and while we all have our own stories to write, we will forever be connected by these last 4 years we journeyed through together. Congratulations, class of 2020. It's time to turn the page.
Good evening. I am Karen Floyd, Vice President of the Class of 2020. It is my pleasure to introduce Marion Johnson, who will give the valedictorian address.
Good evening, administration, faculty, students, and family. Tonight is the night where 13 years of memories and accomplishments catapult the Fairborn High School class of 2020 into the next chapter God has planned for us. We are a special class of Fairborn High School. We enter the world amid the tragic events of 9/11 and are graduating in the midst of a global pandemic. Even so, we are strong. We have emerged from these hardships with grace and determination and are prepared for successful futures. We will remain steadfast in the face of trouble and are prepared to confront the challenges present in this next chapter of our lives. Now, let me share a circumstance of a historical figure parallel to our recent experiences. In 1798, Ludwig von Beethoven, one of the masters of symphonic music, began to lose his hearing and shared his symptoms of what we now recognize as tinnitus with his doctors. They gave him advice to lessen the pain, but through these medical treatments, Beethoven found no relief and suffered profound hearing loss, a devastating blow to his symphonic genius. He became extremely frustrated and depressed and turned to his form of medication, self-isolation. That's right, the same protocol we have collectively practiced these past few months. During Beethoven's extreme self-isolation, his heroic period of music emerged. This period completely transformed music in the 1800s and paved the way for great changes in music history. Fairborn High School, class of 2020. This is our opportunity to have each of our own heroic periods. We will emerge from this self-isolation ready to contribute to this symphony of life. Many will prepare to enter the medical field and will fight against virus and illness like the brave medical workers during this pandemic. Some will rise to business ventures, creating employment opportunities for working Americans. Others aspire to become educators and desire to impact the lives of students across the globe. Some will answer the call to serve in law enforcement or the military, protecting our great country. Others will pursue engineering or science careers, creating new ways to solve some of the world's most pressing problems. And some will continue their art education, gifting the world through their creativity. We will all contribute a beautiful phrase to the measures of our symphony. Each one of you is vital to a dynamic, lyrical, and perfect symphony of life. No matter our accomplishments, we all have one thing in common. We are Skyhawks. We have conquered high school, and we will continue to be successful in the rise and fall of our symphony. Life will consist of its fair share of dissonance, but to quote Ludwig von Beethoven, this is the mark of a really admirable person, steadfastness in the face of trouble. It is with great anticipation, Skyhawks of 2020, that I join you in the composition of the symphony of our lives' experiences. Congratulations, Fairborn High School class of 2020. Compose each of your symphonies with integrity, responsibility, service, and love. Thank you.
Good evening. I am Kat Kinman, Secretary of the Class of 2020. I would like to introduce our Senior Class President, Jack Martin.
Good evening, Skyhawks. Well, we made it. Despite the global pandemic, the class of 2020 stands here, united as we always have. The past few months have been difficult, yet they do not take away who we are as a class. While commencement is a time to reflect on our time spent at Fairborn High School, it is also a time to initiate a send-off from the nest, leaving here forever known as the most unforgettable graduating class. When I think about our class, I think of a family. Throughout our 13 years of schooling, our class has stuck together through the best of times, and of course, through the worst of times. On that August day in 2007, when we first arrived at kindergarten, we had no concept of the memories we would make together and the good times we would experience throughout the next 13 years. Our high school experience has molded us into the people we are today. When we heard that bell ring on the very first day of high school, we rose to the occasion to represent ourselves in Fairborn High School in academics, athletics, and in spirit. When we shouted out Class Raws at our first Unity Day, we became family. When one member of our class was going through something, we all went through it. Through our experiences and the building of relationships with each other, we have become better people. Being able to stand before our class to witness the commencement of such a tenacious and triumphant class is truly an honor. Our success as a class is owed to its brilliant students. We possess an eagerness to make change, to express empathy, and to make the world around us a better place. I can say with certainty that the class of 2020 will make a lasting impact on the world. We are unlike any other class before. We have fought through hardship and endured the pain that came along with our final months of high school being stripped from us. The cancellation of the New York trip, the prom, the water balloon fight, and the final walk. We did, however, have a 60-plus day senior skip day. These times lit a fire within us to desire to always make the best of every situation and to continue to fight. For that, I am proud to be a member of the class of 2020. A year ago, when you all elected me to serve as your class president, I was ecstatic to represent such an amazing group of people. Today, standing here, I am just as ecstatic to have represented you. Our senior year had so much more in store for us to experience together. It is heartbreaking to know that this moment, right now, will be the last where all of us are in the same place at the same time, even if it is just in spirit. Though our final and most important year of high school was taken from us, we should not let disappointment and anxiety define who we are as a class. We are so much more. Our peers who we are graduating alongside, the people and the relationships we have forged throughout our high school years are of everlasting importance to us. I am extremely thankful for all the friendships I was privileged to form with each and every one of you. The memories we have made guide us into the future. As the Fairborn High School Class of 2020's motto states, the memories we've shared, the times we've had together, will stay with us always. Goodbye is not forever. Someday, we will converge again. Like a dispersed family, we will return to each other with stories to share. When that day comes, and this global pandemic is far behind us, we will think back and be proud of how we overcame such a difficult time. While this time of uncertainty and isolation has given us time to indulge in the past, today is ultimately about turning the page to a new tomorrow, the beginning of a new chapter in our lives, one filled with new hardships to overcome, new memories and experiences, and new opportunities for growth. While the new chapter we all must embark on once we exit Fairborn High School appears overwhelming, is it not composed of the things that we, the class of 2020, have valiantly triumphed before? While the future is undoubtedly daunting at times, we must leave here with our heads held high, wielding the courage and possessing the knowledge to succeed. Skyhawks, as we complete our ceremonial leaving of the nest tonight, I would like all of you to think about the individuals that have made it possible for us to be here tonight. Administration, staff, parents, friends, and most importantly, yourselves. Your incredible hard work is the reason we, the class of 2020, is such a decorated, successful, and unforgettable class. I am incredibly proud to say that I am graduating alongside all of you. When we walk out of these doors into our new chapter of life, fear not the difficulties you may experience. Take them on headstrong with the same courage our class is known for. All of us strive to be the best we can be in whatever we attempt. We will never lose the drive and passion that got us here, and we will never forget our home, Fairborn High School. As we leave the nest today, remember Skyhawks, goodbye is not forever. Congratulations, Class of 2020, on this amazing achievement.
Good evening. I am Mallory Schroyer, treasurer of the class of 2020. It is my honor to introduce Mr. Gene Lawley, superintendent of Fairborn City Schools.
Thank you, Mallory. As the 2020 school year began, you were going to school, participating in activities, and spending time with your friends. You were living in the moment and enjoying every part of your senior year at Fairborn High School. And suddenly, this spring, everything changed. I want to focus on each of you and how this time will be with you for the remainder of your lifetime. These past few months have not been easy, but during your time at Fairborn High School, you have made a difference in your school and community. The pandemic shaped what the end of the school year would look like, but it does not define who you are. Your imprint on Fairborn High School and in the Fairborn community will be long remembered in our history. You finished the school year strong. You reached out and supported each other. Your character and resolve have been tested like no other class in recent history, and you will be stronger for this storm that you went through and that you have weathered. the great test of resilience and strength of character are found when times are tough. The class of 2020 has risen to the occasion, showing that you are united as a class and that you are strong. As you move forward in your life, remember the friendships and the teachers who helped guide you. When you come home for your class reunions, you will have so much to share about how this time impacted your life. During this time, each of us has had time to think, thinking about how we live our lives, who is important in our lives, and the ideals and inspirations that guide each of us. There is always something positive, even in tough times. I hope that each of you has taken time to thank your family, time to think about what next steps will be for you, time to think about the future. You don't have to have everything figured out tonight, but I encourage you to think, dream, and dedicate yourself to something you want to do, something you truly believe in. When each of us commits to a goal and we follow through and work toward that goal, we make our communities and the world a better place. Figure out what you love to do and make it happen. Our country is counting on each of you to be the very best versions of yourself. This began when you started school, but it does not end tonight. This is a chapter in a book that is yet to be written, and you are the author of your story. As I conclude my remarks tonight, I want each of you to know how proud I am to serve as superintendent of the Fairborn City Schools. I am inspired by our students, and you give me hope for the future. I wish each of you the very best as you move forward with your lives. And I cannot finish without a quote from my favorite president, Abraham Lincoln. Always bear in mind that your own resolution to succeed is more important than any one thing. Have your priorities in check. Prioritize and sacrifice if you want to succeed. Class of 2020, have a great life.
Historian of the class of 2020. It is my pleasure to introduce Mr. Brian McKnight, principal of Fairborn High School, who will give his address and present the class for graduation.
Thank you, Madison. Graduating class of 2020, you did it. Through all the joy, excitement, doubt, and fears, you are here before us because you are resilient and dedicated to completing the first third of your life. I say the first third because I look at life in thirds. The first being your pre-K through 12th grade year, where you have little autonomy and are constantly being told what to do and how to do it along the way while finding your voice, passions, and what drives you. Through all of this, things are okay. The second third takes you into post-secondary education, the military, or working full-time, also taking the first steps of making your hopes and dreams become reality. Maybe finding the love of your life and settling down, all while being broke, and along the way, finding how you can stretch $2.04 left in your account until the next payday. It will happen. Through all that, things will be okay. The next third occurs somewhere around your 40s, where you start to have a bit more income and you find yourself with a positive balance in your checking and savings account. You start to settle down in life, and along the way, you are imparting the lessons you have learned while you were in high school. Bottom line, don't ever forget where you came from. Go and explore this world, not now, of course, and become the best version of yourself at all times. Class of 2020, we will miss you, and we are proud of you. Go Skyhawks. Members of the Board of Education and Mr. Gene Lally, Superintendent, I certify that the members of the class of 2020 have met all the requirements set forth by the State of Ohio and the Fairborn Board of Education. I now present them for graduation.
Marion Joyce Johnson.
Marion had diploma with honors. Riley Michelle Keaton, diploma with honors.
Hannah Sage Baumgartner, diploma with honors.
Anna Grace Robinson, diploma with honors.
Jack Alexander Martin, diploma with honors.
Karen Naomi Floyd.
Kathleen Ann Kenman.
Mallory Elizabeth Schroyer, diploma with honors.
Madison Abigail Hoover.
Austin James Moore. Tristan Michael Camberl. Keegan Gregory Durker. Woo! year.
Matthew Song Amber.
Alexis Michelle Andrade.
Christian Adam Bagford.
Ashlyn Nicole Baker.
Darby May Ballard, diploma with honors.
Shelby Gwen Barnett.
Brent Jules Benkin.
Mercedes Brianna Bellamy.
Chase Evan Benson.
Ashley Ray Bedham, diploma with honors.
Christina May Burt, diploma with honors.
Josie Nicole Bodecker.
Samuel Joseph Bonilla.
Connor Andrew Bradley.
Thomas Lee Bray.
Olivia Taylor Brinson.
Come on.
Denisha Shanavia Brown.
Reese Aiden Brown.
Kyron Ty Brunette.
Alexis Renee Brunn.
Anthony Nathan Thomas Brusco.
Chrisandra Ann Burton, Diploma with Honors.
Kristen Marie Cabanas.
Caden Pierce Campbell.
Alexander Grant Cannon.
Sarah Jean Caprell, Diploma with Honors.
Shannon Louise Carr, Diploma with Honors.
Bryce McCray Carter.
Rayanne Marie Chafin.
Megan Elizabeth Cole.
Ryan William Collier.
Matthew Eric Collins.
Yeah.
Caleb Jordan Combs.
Elspeth Tahare Catherine Conway, Diploma with Honors.
Jackson Clinton Kuhlman, Diploma with Honors.
Abigail Jane Marie Cooper.
Mackenzie Jade Colbertson.
Bridget Louise Cups.
Bridget!
Justin James Dagnan. Tatiana Juana Daniels Montez.
Rachel Angeline Darner, Diploma with Honors.
Riley Joe Davis.
Mason Jacob Deal.
Madison Renee Dewell, Diploma with Honors.
Emily Nicole Diddy.
Noah Justin Downing.
Shelby Nicole Drake.
Barbara Ann Dressler.
Lauren Victoria Dunn, Diploma with Honors.
Joshua Shane Ames.
Eliana Grace Engel, Diploma with Honors.
Eliana!
Terry Justin Allen Farley.
Destiny Heaven Ferrigno.
Kiara J.Ann Floyd, Diploma with Honors.
Tyler Allen Fulland.
Lance Edward Frazier.
Hunter Kieran Fritchie.
Hannah Marie Fugate. Nikolai Ryan Gardner.
Abigail Jude Gazelle.
Zachary Todd Gilman, Diploma with Honors.
Austin Colt Green.
Grace Elizabeth Greer.
Sydney Elise Haas.
Bailey Michael Franklin Hadler.
Eaton Nicole Hall, Diploma with Honors.
Michael Anthony Hammond III.
Richard Carl Hanna Jr.
Caitlin Ashley Hardman.
Kayla Rose Harmon.
Way to go, Kayla.
Alston Lee Harrington.
Jackson Blake Harold.
Way to go, Jackson!
Alexis Nicole Hicks.
Jacob Layton Hobbs.
Joshua Raymond Honan.
Jessica Lane Hauser.
Norman David Hughes.
Shaylee Rain Rigney.
Great job.
Isaiah Lee Hyatt.
Bridie Esther Jackson. Woo!
Abigail Grace Jansen.
Samuel Jeremiah Jenkins.
Emily Elizabeth Jenkins Oda, diploma with honors.
Priscilla Starr Johnson.
Dominic Allen Jones.
Yeah! Ryan Jacob Carr.
Trenton Caleb Catowick.
Hirsch Kaur.
Kirsten Brooke Kennedy.
Macy Marie Kesting.
Jaden Michael Kinser.
Danielle Marie Culling.
Audrey Sue Lanning.
Logan Carson Lewis.
Yay! Noah Addison Lingerfeld.
Angel Morgan Little. Diploma with honors.
Ezekiel Drake Lowe. Donald Eric Lynn.
Colin Richard Lee Mackey.
Jacob Allen Malin.
Umasha Natalie Malalasekara.
Logan Christopher Mann.
Tyler Jacob Manning, diploma with honors.
Alexis Nicole Martin.
Good job, Alexis.
Elijah Drake McCarr.
Angel McCullough.
Larry Allen McGrew.
Elizabeth May McKinney. Woo!
Jasmine Natanya McMoore. Jasmine has received diploma with honors.
Kaya Jean Milby.
Paige Allison Miller, diploma with honors.
Jeffrey Franklin Montgomery.
Elizabeth Morgan.
Rajay Robert Rashani Morgan.
Jonathan Michael Alexander Mullinex.
Way to go!
Jaden Lynn Newsom.
Jessica Diane Norman.
Nathaniel Thomas Page.
Samuel Isaac Parnell.
Joshua Perez.
Sarah Nicole Pietrangelo.
Aubrey Olivia Petrie, diploma with honors.
Madison Destiny Phillips.
Yeah, ready to go.
Elijah Lewis Piccarello,
woo!
Diploma with honors.
Woo!
Aaron Jackson Pollard.
Trevor James Russell Rathburn.
Emma Grace Ratliff, Diploma Woo! With Honors.
Brianna Luzmila Reynoso.
Amy Lily Rodriguez.
Alicia Cheyenne Roundtree, Diploma with Honors.
Caleb Edward Schaefer, Diploma with Honors.
Stephen James Shilley.
Tyron Elijah Schultz.
Brandon Lee Crane. Garrison Bradley Seacrest.
Isaiah Michael Sempier.
Gracie Nicole Shirley.
Bryce Thomas Simpson.
Martin Scriber.
Asa Jariah Smith.
Christopher Michael Smith.
Emily Lee Smith.
Isaiah Sterling Smith.
Ashley Nicole Snow.
Jasmine Sky Sowers.
Anthony James Stacy.
Caitlin Dakota Stamp.
Blaine Matthew Stiegel.
Chloe Faye Sterling.
Danielle Maria Ray Stroll.
Sierra Lynn Sturgill. Diploma with honors.
Okay. Gabriel Marquise Torreo.
Kayla Catherine Terry. Kaylee Yvonne Thacker.
Mark Anthony Trammell.
Linda Mai Khan Te Tu.
I know that voice.
Diploma with honors.
Ricky Dale Van Gorder.
Nathan Hunter Wahlberg.
Ashley Faith Walker, Diploma with Honors.
Alante Cy Ward.
Brooklyn Marie Webb.
Khalid Dawood Weeks.
Cole Jacob Mark Whitener.
Ella Jean Whalen.
Ashley Cheyenne Whitley.
Andrea Rose Williams, Diploma with Honors.
Miu Bernice Williams, Diploma with Honors.
Kendall Nicole Wynn.
Holly Marie Woodworth.
Logan J. Wright.
Madison Corinne Yaney.
Serena Lynn Younger. Jared William Markland. Chase Michael Moody.
You go, boy. That's my son.
Good evening. I am Austin Moore, historian of the class of 2020. It is my pleasure to introduce Annie Robinson, who will give the farewell address.
Thank you. Before I begin, I would like to take a moment to thank the staff here at Fairborn High School. From teachers and administrators to secretaries and custodians, you all have had a huge impact on our lives and have helped direct us toward a bright future. Currently, it seems as though change is acting against us. We have lost many events that we have spent our high school careers looking forward to, such as our senior walk and last prom, as well as the final moments with our peers and teachers. We are all desperately hoping for things to return to normal, but is there truly such a thing as normal? As John F. Kennedy stated, for time and the world do not stand still. Change is the law of life. And those who look only to the past and present are certain to miss the future. Class of 2020, I encourage all of us to embrace the time we are living in. Whether we are moving on to further our education, serve our country, or join the workforce, we are now equipped with an array of skills. Tenacity. to overcome the many obstacles that the future holds, courage, to establish grace under pressure, and versatility, to adapt to changing circumstances. When we pair these skills with those that we have learned at Fairborn High School over the last 4 years, we are prepared for our future. And with this, class of 2020, our future begins.
Class of 2020, please rise. We have worked for this moment even before we knew the significance of this tradition. The time has now come for us to transition from one journey to the next. Let's do one more thing together. You may now turn your tassel from the right to the left. Congratulations, graduates.
Thank you.